leftovers in your fridge and you don't know what to do with it, let's make a burrito. So I have a chicken burger. I have some quinoa. I have some black beans that I made the other day. So warm up the beans, then we're gonna add the quinoa. The quinoa is gonna absorb that flavor of the beans. Let's have a nice little sauce. Cut up the chicken burger, then we're gonna take our burrito, and then we're gonna add the beans and the quinoa together that we mixed up. Add our chicken burger, add some hot sauce, some barbecue sauce, whatever you like. Wrap that up, pop that in the air fryer, spray a little bit of oil, give it a nice crispy crunch. Put it in for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, that is our leftover burrito. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel on YouTube and follow me on Instagram. Enjoy.